Hello, my loves. Welcome back to Manifesting Secrets. My name is Krisha Love. I am a manifestation coach here to help you get rid of your limiting beliefs so that you can have the life that you deserve. If you are new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and ring the bell notification so that you will be alerted when I upload more videos like these. I also offer one-on-one coaching. If you would like to turn it up a notch and you are ready to get results with your specific person, go ahead and email me right now at lovelysecret90@gmail.com. Okay, so today I want to just talk to you guys like I normally do, as if you are in my house or I'm at your house and we just having one-on-one chat time. You know how I like to do. You guys are my friends, so I'm gonna just give it to you real. We do not take no for an answer. I don't give a fuck what you see in your 3D. I don't care what your specific person is saying to you as of right now. We don't take no for an answer. Because we are bosses, we do not get orders from the 3D or our specific person, will not and is not allowed to give us orders. Okay, so if you have been manifesting your specific person and right now they are saying some shit that you do not fucking like, do not get upset, do not cry, do not even give a fuck, because you are changing them. You got to understand that you are changing them. If you are staying on top of your game, like saying your affirmations, doing the mirror technique like I told you guys, or staying on top of your mental diet, then you will get your specific person. I mean, they're going to start changing and showing you some type of movement. Now, if you start to get a phone call and then maybe the next day you didn't get nothing, you guys got to understand that that shit is movement, okay? Because maybe before you wasn't even getting that. So the fact that they did call you, you are changing they ass. So don't give up and think, you know, this shit ain't working. I mean, they only called me once and that was it. No, fuck all that. You're changing them. Now you are getting movement. All right. So when I tell you, no matter what you hear, if they say, you know what, you're not my girl, you're not my guy, you're not my man, whatever the fuck, all right, cool. This is what you're thinking in your head. Cool. And then you're going to get back on top of your shit and you're going to get back to a fucking affirming that, yes, they ask, want to be in a relationship with you. They ask you to be in a fucking relationship. They want to take you out on a date. They want to spend more time with you than they ever did before. They are constantly contacting you. Look, you cannot fuck up your manifestation. The only way you can do that is by focusing on negative thoughts, okay? But fuck all that. If you have been, you know, focusing on the things that you want, you're not messing this up. You got this. If you're not seeing everything that you want to see, and if you haven't even seen nothing yet, you keep affirming. All right, you keep affirming. Don't take no for an answer, because look, you owe this to yourself to prove to you that this shit works. Okay, you've seen it before with other people, you saw it, you know it worked. Now you need to prove it to yourself that you have this power. Okay, you probably manifested lunch, you manifested a cup of coffee, you manifested a cheeseburger. Okay, nobody gives a fuck about that. Okay, that's cool, you know, thank you, you know what I'm saying? But you really want to see if you can manifest a person to change, to actually do everything that you want. That's what we really want. So keep affirming. Don't take no for an answer. No. They say, you know what, you're not my girl, you're not my man, blah, 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 blah. What we say? Cool. Then we get back on top of our shit and we start affirming. What happens is you are transferring your thoughts into their head. And the beauty of it is they won't even know that it's your thoughts. They're gonna think that it is their thoughts. Okay, they're gonna think that is their thought. So what you're doing is transferring your thoughts into them. That is why we don't come off as being needy. We don't chase. We don't do all this desperate activity. We don't play the fucking victim, because they are picking up on that. You already know in the beginning, when everything was cool, you guys were good. You wasn't thinking none of that negative shit. And they were coming, showing up every day in your life, spending time with you, chasing you. Then all of a sudden, when you started to get into that negative state, guess what? They started to fucking feel that shit and they ran the other fucking way. Okay? It's because everything is energy. So you don't want to come off like that. You just got to understand, you got to put your G on your chest every fucking day. Put your fucking G on your chest every fucking day. When you wake up in the morning, you need to remind yourself, you know what? Look in the mirror and say, I am the fucking boss. I'm going to have a boss mentality all day today. Today, I'm bossing up. I am giving orders and I'm not taking orders, okay? Because that is what a boss do, okay? A boss is a boss every day. Not for 1 or 2 days and then the next day they decide to take orders from their employees. Hell no. We don't do that. We are giving orders every day. And you're giving orders to your specific person. And they ask is going to conform. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you guys this. They're going to conform. They have no choice unless you give them the choice. You can give them the choice to ghost you because that's what the fuck you're thinking about. You can give them the choice to treat you any kind of way because that is what you are believing, because you are forgetting who you are. So that's why I come here and I try to keep reminding you guys, because I was just like that. I needed to be reminded all the time until it just clicked in my head and I was just like, you know what? No, I'm a boss every day, okay? I'm a boss every day. I'm not taking no orders from nobody else because I'm the boss. I give the orders. You are the boss. Look at me. Look at me. If you're feeling like you don't have this fucking power, I need you to look at me right now. You are the boss. So give the fucking orders that you want your specific person to do for you. Trust the process. Know that it is coming. Just like I said, if you jump off a building, you know you're going down. When you are putting your order in that you want your specific person to show up the way that you want them to show up, know that that order has been placed and it's coming to you. It's coming to you, baby. Just believe. Believe. Trust. Trust. And don't feel sad. Stop feeling sad. If you're feeling sad, whatever, just affirm. Affirm that everything is working out for you. If you're feeling down, don't go into that negative thinking and going all over the place and letting your mind just think all type of crazy, unnecessary bullshit that's going to manifest and you're not going to like it. So if you're crying, you're sad, I say don't fucking cry. Boss the fuck up. But if you just need to get the shit off your chest, affirm through your tears. They are in fucking love with me. My specific person is always constantly contacting me. We are in a happy, loving relationship. They only see the good in me. I'm the only person that can satisfy them. You got it? That's how you do it. You never give in to the negative thoughts. All right? Because we are strong. We are confident. We are bosses. We are taking back our power and we are getting what we want. Trust me, guys. I'm going to keep it real with you. I'm not going to waste my time coming here telling you any fucking thing. No. I'm going to tell you this is real life truth. Prove it to yourself and make it happen. Just sit back. You've been doing it all along. But you didn't know what you were doing, so you were kind of getting hot and cold behavior. Now that you know, you can get them to be consistent with you by just staying on top of your thoughts, staying on top of your mental diet, and being a fucking boss and giving orders. All right? You guys, I love you so much. That's it for this video, but I will definitely see you guys in the next video. And as always, I love you guys.